The Philippine art scene would not be complete without the mention of national artist Benedicto Cabrera. His artworks are currently on display inside his museum in Baguio City, including his famous painting Sabel. Cabrera previously said Sabel is a homeless Filipino woman whom he photographed and first sketched in 1965. Her disposition became a symbol of dislocation, despair, and isolation for the painter, making her a recurring subject in his figurative paintings.